Whenever you're ready.
3, 2, 1.
Yeah, I don't think it made it that time.
I don't know.
Oh, I don't know.
Be sure you don't jump down on top of it.
So,
yes.
Do you think, like, compared to a balloon or a plastic bag would do more good for the egg, creating resistance? Because inside the balloon, you already have that air amount, and it's the same weight.
Yeah. I would
cut through it, and then the bag will actually push against it.
Yeah, I would say in terms of using it as an air resistance device.
It cracked, but it didn't break. Like it cracked, but
I see.
It broke.
That would fail the wet paper towel test,
yeah,
definitely. So, alrighty.
You broke my lucky egg! I'm sorry, Steve. I broke it during the bonus. Plus the fact I had to hurry up.